I'm going to help you how to play with Debug on Q-Metal Latin. Q-Metal Latin Debug, it was found a Q-Metal forum on one of the members found this debug in the next generation demo of Latin. This debug can be used from the photo mode, like a free camera mode, rocket launcher, which you never use it, but the debug can be played with this rocket launcher. You can change the outfit, you can play with 3D box and finish it tight to screens. So, let's start with the tutorial. First, go to the Google and type Q-Metal forum. Once you found, go to Q-Metal Latin and find the rocket launcher. Once you find it, go to the last page because one of the links are dead or old and find the new one. And I found that his name is Girly B and there are two downloaded links, one to the Media Fire and one to Q-Metal Chronicle and an update with Q-Metal Latin. Once it's downloaded, go to the local DSP and click to the program file and go to the Q-Metal Latin. Once you find it, put in there. And after that, go click the game once you open it. Once in the game with Q-Metal Latin, as you can see, the main menu is just like in the demo. Go to the debug load level. Once you open it, there debug level. Debug Mansion, Debug Bolivia, Debug Flatbat, Debug Tokyo, and many others. But if you select the Himalaya and Bolivia Redux, and if you complete the end of the game will crash, or if you even in the exit the game. So, once you select the level, press that F6 to activate the debug menu. Once the debug menu, that's a lot of menu, and I explain right now. The player menu, as you can see, you can switch the player character, like you can play young Lara with no holster and classic backpack. Also, you can play the unused dress with a sexy long hand, and you can play the bikini, even if you are not a Croft model. Health system, you can disable the health, tapping Lara when able to get no damage. You won't die from the high fall, shooting, and any other. Comeback menu, if you can activate the player get all menu, which means you can get all the weapons from the Q-Metal Latin. You can change the shotgun, the rifle, the rocket launcher that you never tried it, grenade launcher, and many other, including the excitable. Fill it up. Fill it up, that means you can use the flare, the grenade, the respirator, the raw health, and many other. And very interesting. This one is can be lightening me up when you also use in the Q-Metal Latin Next Generation. Only if you activate it. Otherwise, your old gem will not work. To change the level, you can go to chapter or the unit and you can select the level. You can also play the finish title screen or 3D box. Camera menu. Either behind the older override, I don't know what it is, it can be you can see the wall. Debug camera, it can be activated. The top camera is very fun, but kind of difficult to play it, but you will try to challenge it. It's really hard to play this one, the camera. The ghost camera, I don't know what it is. Lock camera, it's with the lock, but you won't able to use the mouse. In order to use a remote camera or the photo camera, press F4. Once you activate it, you will move it around and by using the keyboard up, down, like Y or WASD, and you can use by some program to use the Photoshop. And this is really fun. You could upload it on the Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Team Metal Forum, whatever it is, and really fun. You can try this also for fun. It's really useful. Or you can find some secret area. I almost forgot to tell you. Also in Debug can play Lava Flying. Press the up and top, you can also fly Lava. To release, press down and top in order to drop. And it's really fun, just like the flagship. But this one is different. That's all, everyone. I'm sure you will enjoy the Tomb Raider Legend Debug. And if you like this video, click the like button. Hit the subscribe button and notification bell when I upload more next video. And comment below what you want next. So thanks for watching. See you next time.